Hello and welcome to yet another fabulous opportunity. Today, I am taking you to the United States where we are going to explore 5 fully funded scholarships at the University of Miami that covers your full tuition fee, free accommodation, textbooks, and even a free laptop. You also get about $12,000 for research and conferences. The application deadline is 1st of November 2023. For this university, test scores such as SAT and ACT are optional. Also, IELTS can be waived if your previous education was taught in English. The interesting part is that you do not have to submit a separate application for this scholarship. You are automatically considered for this scholarship when you submit your application for admission. If this sounds a little bit interesting, then it is time to hit on the like button and also subscribe to this channel to be part of the family. This is the homeland of international opportunities. Also, ensure to sign up on Grammarly to avoid grammatical errors in your letter of motivation. Without any further delay, let's get right into it. We are going to start from upnestniger.com. This is a scholarship opportunity website. So there are scholarship opportunities every day for you in this website. So right here, you can find this post where you find the fully funded scholarships in Miami University in the United States. So right here, you can find all you need to know about the scholarship. So you just have to read through the scholarship summary. You can check the coverage, scholarship coverage, what it covers, and the qualification or eligibility requirement. You also find how to apply to this scholarship. However, we are going to come back for this when we want to take a look at how to apply. But for now, we are going to visit the official website and I will take you through the scholarship step by step. So right here, we are on the official website of the Miami University and we are going to take it through. So you can see right here, everyone who applies to UM is considered for an academic scholarship. There is no separate application. For this particular video, we are interested in the first year application. So I'm going to click on the first year right here under scholarships. So when we click on that, it takes us to this page and you can see right here, all incoming for first year students automatically considered for merit scholarships. So we're going to take a look at 5 merit scholarships that you'll be considered for when you apply into this university. These scholarships are called premium scholarships and there are about 5. You can see right here, the first one is STEMS scholarship, and if we click on the plus symbol, you can see that this scholarship is quite prestigious. The STEMS scholars receive the full cost of attendance for 4 years of undergraduate study at UM. The award includes tuition and fees, on-campus housing, a meal plan, university health insurance, textbooks, a laptop allowance, and access to $12,000 enrichment funds, which may be used towards study abroad, undergraduate research, unpaid internships, and other educational purposes. So I think that is quite interesting. So we can explore more about this particular scholarship when we click on the more link. However, we are going to take a look at the others and then we can come back to take a specific look at the STEMS scholarship. So the next one is the Singer scholarship and we can take a look at it right here. This scholarship covers, so you can see right here, Singer scholars receive the full cost of tuition for 4 years of undergraduate study at UM. So you can explore this scholarship further by clicking on the more link. So the next one is the Ronald scholarship. And you can see right here that this scholarship also covers the full cost of tuition for 4 years of undergraduate studies. The next one is the Wick scholarship. And right here, the Wick scholarship also covers full cost of tuition for 4 years of undergraduate studies. The fifth scholarship right here is the George Jenkins scholarship. And this one is also quite prestigious because you are going to receive full cost of attendance for 4 years of undergraduate studies. And the scholarship also includes tuition fees and also on-campus housing, that is your accommodation, a meal plan, and also the university insurance and a laptop allowance. So students may also receive stipends for books, transportation, and personal expenses. So this is also quite interesting. So you can explore this further by clicking on the more button right here. So for this video, I will leave you to explore the other scholarships by yourself, and I will take you through the STAMP scholarship. So we're going to click on the more button right here for the STAMP scholarship to take a look at it better. So right on this page, you can read through all you need to know there right on this page, and you can see the eligibility criteria. It is quite simple. All you need to do is to apply early. So early decision one and early action applicants are automatically considered when they apply for early admission to UM by submitting all the first year admission requirements. So there's a link right here to see the admission requirements. So you have to submit all the admission requirements by November 1st. So this is an annual scholarship. It occurs every year. So what you need to do is make sure you apply before the 1st of November, and you are automatically considered for this prestigious scholarship. So it will be quite important to also take a look at the selection process. You will be required to write a short response to predetermined essay prompts. So Grammarly can also help you in this to make sure you're not making any mistakes. So sign up on Grammarly. The link is going to be in the description below. Also check out the terms and conditions of this scholarship, and most importantly, if you have any inquiries, there's the email address right here for the university. You can always send your inquiries to them, and definitely they are going to respond to you. At this point, let's look at the programs that are available in this university. So I'm going to go over to academics, and we're going to go to majors. So if we go to majors, you can find the different programs. We have accounting, we have geosciences, we have marine biology and ecology. So there are a lot of opportunities right here. Finance, we also have health management and policy. There are different types of schools and different types of faculties with different courses. So check it out. Definitely you'll find a course that interests you right in this university. We have engineering also. At this point, let's take a look at how to apply to this university as a first year student. So what you need to do, you can hover around how to apply at the top menu, and then you go to first year. So if you click on first year, it's going to take you to this page where you can actually watch a YouTube video on how to apply. So that will be quite helpful. And you can also take a look at the steps. The first step is to complete the common application. So there's a website right here, a common application. So complete and submit the common application. Upon submitting, you will be asked to pay $70 non-refundable application fee. So there's an application fee for this university, and it is $70. So I would advise you can raise that fund and pay some. Sometimes you have to pay some sacrifice to achieve success, so that should not be a hurdle for you. So if you go to the common application portal, you are going to register, and thereafter you can submit your application and all the application documents. So the next step is to send your official high school transcript, and for you to do this, you have to contact your high school and let them send your transcript to this email address right here. So a high school official may submit your transcript electronically via the Common App, or they can send it to this email address. I think the email address would be quite easier to submit your official transcript. And if the electronic submission is not possible, the documents can also be made to the university's address. I think this is more difficult and it's going to cost you money to do this. So the best thing is to use the email address to send your official transcript. When you're ready to get started, all you need to do is hit on apply as a first year student, and it takes you to the Common App. So right here, you can click on apply for first year, and then you can continue from there, create an account and continue to submit all the necessary documents, and also ask your high school to submit your official transcript via email. So I think that is it, and you are good to go. You'll be automatically considered for these scholarships, and I wish you all the best. If you're not subscribed, hit the subscribe button. This is the homeland of international opportunities. And also make sure to like this video and share to your friends and family. Drop a comment, let me know where you're watching from. And right now, you can watch this next video on fully funded scholarships in Canada, which is worth over $260,000.